weighted opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267.
Sheamus claims it's an insult to put him and Drew McIntyre on the same level, and that everything the Celtic Warrior has accomplished in WWE is of far greater significance. In fact, Sheamus will not be held responsible for the suffering he'll be put through. Sheamus wants to fight to the cliff. He'll end back.
think we are witness
stars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to Victor.
Nice takedown.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds. The
competition here tonight looks as focused as he ever has, maybe even more so.
We know Big E knows how to talk about games with his opponents. He's personal inside the ring. It can really
matter. Big E is obviously known for his size and power, but he's also surprisingly agile. Corey, what do you think is Big E's best bet here? To rely on the expected size and power, on that surprising speed.
At the end of the day, Cole, Big E can slow down like anyone else, but his power will never leave him. I think it's pretty obvious what he does.
Just muscling up their opponent.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Big E on the
right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.